Guys, it's me, Lisa, and I feel like I'm in a really small chair, but that's okay. Today is going to be a color drama type of day. I've got some pretty cool markers here. Crayola Super Kits. Simply because start at the beginning. Maybe the next one will be an apple. Here's the book. You can get them at Walmart, just about anywhere. Mine got ripped. It's an old coloring book. It has quite a few of them in here. And they're pretty cool. As you can see, some of them are very simple. Some of them are a lot more involved. So, I'll be trying to do these this afternoon. I hope they relax you as much as they relax me. Okay, I am not artistically inclined, and whatsoever, so bear with me. It's not for me, sometimes it can be about the attempt. Not necessarily the outcome of the project. I think of the roleplays. I think of truth. I think of self, and I think of freedom. Here's the colors we have available. Looks like we have maroon, red, orange, sun yellow. That sounds like a good one. Yellow, grass green, brown, gray, pretty sure I would like to use some black, but it does seem as though there's already black on this butterfly. I would probably like to use some of this color. Well, I want the black. Possibly. There we go. It won't be much talking to these. Thank you. I'm about preschool level coloring, as you can see, so don't expect too much. And I can see where you'd have to be mindful to make one of these look really nice if you're not naturally artistic. So, it's quite the challenge. And I'm sliding off my seat. Thank you. camera to do this with because the one that I have just, it's hard to relax while I'm using it. Just seems like it's always been a mess up or stop. Or last time, it ate my video. So, I wasn't super happy about that. You know? Let's see. Put this on blur. Thank you. for hanging with me.